Hi everybody, Paul the Sim Racer here. Today we're racing in iRacing using the Porsche GT4 at Silverstone in the GT4 Fix Series. I've struggled with getting pace at this track this week, and I'm not sure the Porsche is the fastest car, but we're in top split, so let's see how I got on. Okay, so we qualified 11th, which isn't the best. Just about to head off to the start. And it's green, and we're off. And we've got a car to our left, so we just need to give some space to this guy, try not to get into any accidents on T1.
Car left.
He's still there at the moment, so still having to give him some space.
Clear left.
To try to get a bit of a switch back on him.
Left side. Clear left.
Just couldn't quite make that through the inside there. Okay, so not the best start.
Okay, start will do. Time to get to work.
A few cars moving around up ahead. Oof, we've just pushed quite wide there. Just need to settle back into this. I was doing 107s in practice. Oop, this car gone there.
Right.
Okay, so we've got a chance to go around the outside of this guy. Ooh, just got to watch out for the car on our right.
He's still there.
Wrong side.
He's still there.
Just going to give him some space.
Still there.
Just ahead of us there.
Still there. Hold your line.
Just going to give him some space on this corner as well.
Hold your line. Still there.
Got a slightly better exit out of that.
Still there. Still there. Clear right.
So we had to sort of concede that, but I've got a bit of a run on him here.
Car left. He's still there. He's still there.
Got the edge. Oh, he's just hit me ever so slightly. Should be able to hold this on the inside. Oh, he's hit me again.
Still there. Clear left. Car left.
Just about managed to hold it.
He's still there.
I have to sort of give him this space back.
Left. Clear left.
Okay, so I had to concede it, especially with him hitting me. Hopefully we didn't get any damage.
10th position. Lap that was at 109.90.
Quite off the pace with all the bumping that we did. Try to close the gap to him over the next lap. Taking the sausage curve isn't the best route through there.
That's the fastest lap.
Again, I've just pushed a bit too deep in there. I need to just watch out with my brakes. Found this track quite tricky in this car. There's a lot of understeering places and the bumps really unsettled the car on that last corner. Okay, I think we've got a better exit out of that than him. Back in the 107s, which is good. Use it a bit in that last section and get a good run out here. Question is, are we going to have a repeat of what happened last time if I go for the move?
Left side. Clear left.
Managed to hold it this time. Okay, so we're away from him, and hopefully we can just focus now, catching the rest.
B9, fastest lap. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the
pace. Another 107. Oof. Push deep again in there. Slight off track.
You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
I think I just need to brake a bit earlier for that corner so I don't push so wide on the exit. Guy is keeping with us still, so we're not totally clear of him.
Young is now in the lead.
Close, and he's got another off track.
Halfway home. Fuel looks good. Don't be distracted. Defend your position.
So we're currently running 9th. Ranked me 8th on the server, so considering I'm about 4k IOT, that suggests there's some really, really quick people up ahead of us. That's good. That's probably the best that I've taken out so far. Away a bit through that last section.
Okay, Paul, the next car is Edwards.
Still not letting me go. Still hanging on. Ooh, there's somebody off up ahead. It's the guy that was running 5th.
The guy ahead is Lima.
So if he was running fifth, he's probably got more pace than us, but if we can stay with him, he can pull us around the track a bit.
That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Time was 108.17. Lap times are pretty consistent.
I'm surprised the guy is still hanging on from up behind us.
Okay, Paul, push now. We can catch up here.
Just push slightly too deep into that corner. Bad lap compared to the laps earlier. I'm actually keeping this guy pretty well at the moment.
You're a tenth off in sector one. Sector two time is good. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector three.
So I'm definitely losing time in that final sector, I think.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
So hoping that he may make a mistake. We've still got to be careful with the guy behind in case we make one.
Last lap was at 107.84.
Ooh, really closed it here. So we should be getting a lot of draft from him now. Just don't think we're going to have enough time left to actually make a move here. If we had another lap or two, we could have probably done something.
one more lap to go.
Carry more speed out. He's done pretty well himself, so not going to have to gain like we did last time.
You've used half your fuel. Raza has been disqualified.
Last corner, which is not going to be able to do anything yet. So it's one of those races where you don't get the win.
That's the end of the race,
but it's still an alright result. We kind of finished roughly where it put us in the ranking. Still got I rating, got some good safety rating, and we'll have to just compete in the next one. So thanks everybody for watching, and subscribe if you want to see more. Cheers.